Ladies and gentlemen, the Sea Hunter, they are powerhouses. Yellow ship is of course Ellis Harvey. And eventually if you are 10 to 1, then you definitely know how they look like. Here we go. We have on the inside lane, and that is 301 Stefan Kühn. He's in the inside lane. Sean Crooks is very, very close behind him and has gone ahead. So we have Sean and Stefan. And Phil Whitmer is up there in third place. So it's still close, it's open. Just come down to that slide now and stuff.
So let's go, Lenny!
Everybody's meeting there. Lots of technique. Good job. Okay, we have Sean. Sean and Stefan side by side. Sean is still holding on to first place. A tight pack here. So he's going to change around and start getting toward the end. So it's Sean, Stefan, and Phil Whitmer, the first three. Let's see if we can change there in the corner. We have Stefan. It's very close, ladies and gentlemen. It's a fight between Stefan, Sean, and Phil. I bet you that the other guys are definitely.
Yeah, that's a good point.
No way!
Oh my. Lenny!
Come on, Steph D.
302 is ready to shed. And K12 is behind them. It's Lenny Palace.
Yes! 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 Oh my! Oh! Oh!